So y'all, Marshall Boots back on another video. So today I'm gonna teach y'all how to make some ninja stars in three ways. You know, in the other ninja star video, I made it in one way. So today I'm gonna teach y'all how to do the three ways, and just in case y'all forget how to make it the first way. So all right, so we need some paper and some scissors, because one of that you need is scissors. Right, so you need 5 pieces of paper, I think. The first way, I'm just doing like, nah, 2 of them need, scissors. That's fine. You can make it with 1 or 2, but two of them have paper, 1 of them have 1 paper. So we're gonna fold it in half this way. You go being like this, all right? And then use some scissors to cut that part, or you can do nail one. Jojo, move! Move, Jojo! Move! I'm doing me a video. He just right there. Y'all wanna see him? Jojo. Say hey. Stop! Don't draw on the paper. Alright. So we got 2 halves of paper. Like, keep them like that, and then fold them like this. Fold them in a half again.
Ma'am? What's today?
Where's my sister talking? So we're gonna fold both of them like this. Then take them out, then you got both. Oh, I forgot. You gotta fold them like this, too. Oh, I gotta move in another spot because my brother wants. Alright, we over here since my brother wants in the AC, so I'm putting like that. So both of your papers will be like this. And then you're gonna have to fold them, both of them, like this. Make sure that part don't just fold. Alright, you have 2 papers like that. Like this. Alright, I'm gonna take this one. I'm gonna see if you can try to do this. You can try to do this. Ouch! Stop! Beat me! So I'm gonna see if y'all can do it like this. And then you gotta do the other part like this. Hey! Stop touching my belly button! So you're gonna do this part like that and then fold it. The other one, you do it like this. You do it like this up, and then this one will go down. But you gonna have to do it like this. One on like this, and then one on like this. Alright, so this one you gonna have to turn up like this, and then do this part. Then cut a half part of this. Cut that part. And then you have this.
Stop!
He's bad. And then have that part. Then you're gonna do this one like this. And then we're gonna cut this part. Now you're gonna have it like this. Alright? Then the other one, you do it like this. The other part should be like this. All right, part should be the same way as this. Then, like I did the first one, you gotta cut this one. And then this, I'm gonna do this one too. Like, cut. Okay. So you put this, So this one should be like this on the ground, and this one should be on top of it. So right, so you're gonna put this on the left one, you're gonna do this. Then you're gonna put the top on that one, put the right on the top, and then put the bottom one under the left one. I don't know how to make them meet though. And then you're gonna need to start. Alright, so we're gonna make it the other way. The other way, you would need two papers too. At first, you're gonna fold it like this. You're gonna fold it like a triangle. Then it should look like this. Then the part that's not look like a triangle, cut that part. Then you should have a triangle. Do both of them the same way. You got two triangles. Now do them like this and do them like this and flip it. Then you got this part. Then do the other one the same way too. Make sure it's not like this, it's like that. Now both of them should be like this. And then like this, fold both of them down. And then both of them should be the same way. This one is going to go like this. So it should look like this. Then that one going like this. So the paper should look like this. The other one, you should go this. Like this, so it should look like this. Then this part should go up like that. Then it should look like this. Now turn this one over. Turn this one over. And then lay that part right there. Lay the other one the same way. Alright. And then lay this one. Just let that one stand like this. Then like that. Right there. So the first one should be like this, and the second one should be like this. Then put this one at the bottom. Put this one at the top. So this one go first. The left go first. The top go second. The right go third, and the left go fourth. And then this is the second way how to make the ninja star. And I just made it neat. Okay, this is the third way how to, this is the last way how to make a ninja star. And then there's no more ways how to make it. Okay, so you fold the paper. And then it should look like this, and fold it again. And then it should look like this. You don't need no scissors for that. And do this one the same way too. And then you should have two of them. And then do this. And then then you have two of them. And then this one. Do it like that, then something like this. Put this one on the top, then something like this. Then the other one, it should go like this, and the other one should go on top. This, and it should look like this.
So this one right here goes like this. One goes like this. And then this part gonna cut it. I think on both of them you need three of them. You need seals on three of them, all three of them. Now, cut down two. And then on this one, you're gonna do this. Yeah, put the one. That. And then, it shouldn't look like this. Both of the parts should be the same. So now, you do this, you cut it. And you go down like this and you cut this part. Now all the parts you should cut. Now it's no more cut. Because we're finna make the new star. This one should be on the bottom. This one should be on top. Now I told you the left go first, so it should be on the bottom. The top go right second, so it should be on top of the left one. The third, the right one should go on top of that one, and then this one should go under this one. And then guess what? You have three ninja stars. It was three. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I mean, my fall phone. So it's three ways how you make ninja stars. It's always gonna be three ways. There ain't gonna be no more ways. These are all the three ways how to make a ninja star. Alright, thank you for watching my video. Come along, make sure you like, subscribe, but you don't have to do that. But I just want you to subscribe because I want money. Yeah, so I just want y'all to like and subscribe because I just want y'all, if y'all want to make ninja stars, y'all just come on my YouTube and I'm gonna help y'all how to make a ninja star. If y'all want me to make it again, I'll make it again. Alright. Thank you for watching the video.